Welcome top news today.
Top Fox News presenter blasts U.S. evangelicals for selling their souls to Donald Trump. Home Society. Top Fox News presenter blasts U.S. evangelicals for selling their souls to Donald Trump.